Today, a federal judge ordered changes in the way Wisconsin treats its juvenile prisoners. The judge said Wisconsin's use of solitary confinement poses harm to young inmates, and he ordered it be cut back. He also ordered the state cut back on pepper spraying inmates and reduce the number of juvenile inmates held in shackles. The judge said Wisconsin's practices at Lincoln Hills and Copper Lake prisons are out of step with national norms.